Hey guys, what's going on? Inception here, and welcome to another video. Ladies and gentlemen, today we have the team of the season, Berardi, to check out. We're taking a look at a card who is four-star, left-footed, 6 foot tall, high medium work rates with a lean body type. Guys, they juiced this card quite a bit, actually. He definitely looks really, really solid, to be honest with you. For a card that I would probably use in any of the attacking positions, but probably mainly in the side positions, he looks cool. We're going to be giving him the Hawk chemistry style because this card is going to be given some physical boost. We're going to try to make his shooting as perfect as possible while giving him that pace boost as well, because I mean, he looks pretty good for an attacker that's around 276k as of right now. That gives you those Italian links, right? Because of the Sassuolo link, a lot of people who kept this Raspadori card during that time period, which to be fair was a pretty decent SBC, that's going to be a really sick link to work with, right? So kudos to you guys if you guys actually kept that card, because it's still good for the meta of the game. But yeah, with Berardi, go right back. On a Hawk chemistry style, let's see any traits. He has technical dribbler traits. He has team player, long shot taker, as well as a flare trait. Long shot taker, I'm telling you guys, animation choices, they just do a better job. And in his case, because the Hawk chemistry style is going to be giving him perfect pace and essentially perfect shooting, it should work really, really well. Passing on the card is also going to be in a fantastic area, considering the fact that he has the 4-star weak foot and a 95 for composure. Definitely very excited about that. This card, guys, has been improved massively in the dribbling department, considering the fact that he's a 6 foot tall player at a lean body type, right? So hopefully the dribbling actually works out really well in game. Sometimes these cards, even with those dribbling stats, are not like the craziest responsive because of the 6 foot height, but this is definitely a welcome inclusion for a card like this, because he'll compensate for other areas because of those dribbling stats being as good as it is. Defensive stats, he has none. He does have heading accuracy, so if you actually go for a header, he could actually win it. But I really like that his aggression is also very, very high on the card, because I don't know, man, for some cards, when they have the right work rates, pace, and aggression stats, sometimes their attacking AI is actually pretty cool to work with, right? So with Berardi, guys, we're going to be using him in the main attacking positions through the middle, but obviously I'll let you guys know where I prefer to use him mostly. So yeah, we'll try him through the middle and we'll basically take it from there. Hopefully he is a beast. Yeah, Berardi feels nice. That works. That works. Quick little dribbles there. I like that, Berardi. Good stuff. Always a good skill move combo to work with in FIFA 15. I like that. The push forward, the comeback, good stuff. Yo, by the way, is this Berardi card? He's moving so far. I will tell you that much. This card is definitely moving. AI is working out great. Dribbling's coming off nice. Couple good things, bro. Berardi with some defensive play. Oh, the adjustments are great. That's really good. Yeah, it was a quick track back. I hate that he did a side-footed shot there. It's not his fault. It's just the animation choice they go with in that situation. That was a good shooting animation too, unlucky with the block. Oh, nice try. Good stuff, great finish. Oh, I was trying to get like a small touch with his left foot there to go on the inside. Oh, nice try. 45 degree angle away from goal two. Those ones are a little bit less consistent. Brozovic, okay. Oh, I almost scored the same goal again. Oh, that was such a good strike too. Unlucky. Oh, good effort, good effort. That's the moment you wait for. Oh, on a green, we missed that. Unlucky. It's always when you come off the touch a certain way, you know? You always have to be careful about those. Yeah, we should be good there. Let's go, Lyon. Good stuff. I like doing that. It's like doing the corner kick tactic. I can get on his strong foot and go for finesse. I think with Berardi, guys, if I was going to actually use him in my team, it's definitely more of a side player than a middle player, although you definitely can use him through the middle if you want to. What's funny is that I did not time that correctly. If I did, probably would have been a goal. Yeah, if the ball bounces like that, just go for it. Yeah, good. I just wanted to try that on the weak foot without me doing anything specific. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh, when the AI starts to go on top of me, I'm like, all right. Ooh, not bad, not bad. Manual goalkeeping. Oh, yeah. I was kind of hoping that he would select the guy there because the AI is not going to move to the sides there. Oh, such a nice green, too. Yeah, it's defensive play. Almost again. For the sweat. Okay, guys. So final verdict on the Berardi card. So guys, we gave him the Hawk chemistry style to try to improve the pace, shooting, and physical on this card because his dribbling and passing is already in a good area. So it doesn't really make much sense to give him anything else. If we take a look and see what people have decided to give him, some people are giving him a sniper. I am not against the sniper chemistry style because of the extra physical, but honestly, it's just like not really super necessary. Like I'd rather make his shooting perfect in the main areas of the card while still giving him that physical boost. Now with this card, guys, you could definitely use him in any of the attacking areas, but I like him mostly in those side positions because it works well with his 6 foot height and lean body type. But this card, guys, in game performs really well. I actually really enjoyed using him. I think his attacking AI is great. It's very aggressive, understands when to make those runs, how to adjust himself. And I think it's a combination of different things, right? So because his base card stats for pace is super high, but it's also super high for the aggression department as well, with really crazy dribbling stats, I feel like it works super, super nicely on this card. Just from the beginning highlights of me using this card, you can see that the way that he kind of commits on the attack is really, really nice to work with, right? So it is a shame that he doesn't have any of the meta shooting traits, but he still shoots the ball really nicely. Like that one long shot that we took where we hit the crossbar on the green, you could see that he has that certain, like, and here's the thing, right? The outside foot shot trait, when people have that trait, they do that certain shooting animation as well. And he was doing it too. That shooting animation where they kind of like bend the body a certain way to shoot it across. He was doing that. And that's also very important to take a look at because it just makes the shooting come off way better. So yeah, definitely a W card on the transfer market. Probably going to keep going down in price as well at some point. So if you're looking for a player that gives you those Serie A links, Italian links, especially to the Raspadori card, because that's a triple link setup by itself, that's awesome. That's a really cool thing to work with. Generally speaking, if we take a look at the cards that play in the Serie A that play in this position, let's see if there's many cards to compare with. Leagues, top five, Serie A. Oh, Berardi, Karsdorp. Karsdorp is a different type of card. Pedro's actually pretty decent after the upgrade. Chiesa, if he gets any sort of card in the future, a little bit different too. There's no cards that exist like this for this card. Yeah, there's nothing. Because Karsdorp is a different type of player because he's attacking and defensive oriented. This guy actually looks pretty good now, eh? Anchor Chemistry style. We never did the review because honestly, I was like really... I just really didn't feel like doing it that day. Like I was just completely out of it. But yeah, this card looks like a monster, to be fair. He looks really good. Even though he's a medium work rate card, like he's a player that you use in the attack and defense for a three back formation. So yeah, he looks sick. Body type at an average too. Yeah, he looks really, really good. Solid card. Wow. Nice. I'm sorry I didn't do the review for him. I just didn't feel like it during that time period. But yeah, as a right winger, guys, for attacking purposes, Berardi's pretty nice. I actually liked him a lot. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video today. I'll catch you guys for the next one. Peace out, dudes. Love you guys.